change the course of the war.
However,
the western part of the continent and the area around the space elevator still remain under Erusian control. As you all know, this is because they have those damn arsenal birds controlling the skies around the lighthouse.
Definitely.
So, we're going to use Stonehenge for a long-range attack against the arsenal bird. In addition to helping to destroy the asteroid, Stonehenge is also utilized by the Erusian forces as a weapon in continental war. However, the majority of the artillery is out of action after an air raid by the independent state allied forces. When that happened,
Mobius won.
Always smart, him. Would manage to escape the bargain. The Ocean Army continued to repair his base systems.
Yeah, good luck.
Once preparations are complete, we'll be able to fire again. However, the officer in charge has yet to confirm whether it can be fired more than once. In other words, it is looking like we may have only one chance to be able to bring down one of those invulnerable arsenal birds. We're going all in on this one plan. The Erusian forces have detected our movements and are marching on Stonehenge. The arsenal bird is closing in, but if our operation goes as planned, we should be able to shoot it down before it reaches the operation area. We've set up strong points we call menhirs around Stonehenge. Provide them with air support while keeping air superiority. Our mission is to protect Stonehenge until it can shoot down that monster bird. If we can shoot down even just one arsenal bird, it will significantly reduce the scale of the enemy's air defense network. Stonehenge is our only way of bringing down an arsenal bird. Missing is a luxury we cannot afford.
One shot. That's all we need. Damn, son. They are definitely going all in on us. So precious with them, those birds are, huh? Oh, anyway, but sorry about it. My usual weaponry, as usual. Alright, Ben. We're moving.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
Ironic, huh? 14 years ago, we're taking down Stone and the Allies. A peace base. We're trying to defend it from Rudy itself.
One is more than enough. Clear all threats.
On a side note, this whole battlefield fight the Empire Strikes Back. Eek up.
Talking to the choir.
There's the dodge of the dragon.
Locked on bandit.
Powering base system.
Seriously?
Stonehenge won't survive a bomb run. You have to stop them.
We've only got 60% green. We've got 30% yellow, 10% is red.
Well, it has been sitting here rusting away for the past 20 years. I'd say a few things are going to be expected. Hurry and verify the red and yellow.
Hostile bomber destroyed. Nice work. Keep Stonehenge safe for us.
I'll get this point. What was that? Okay, am I dating again? Alright.
Our objective isn't wiping out the enemy forces. Defending Stonehenge.
Same thing. Anyone.
Let's take out the enemy while our friends are still on their
way.
All enemies attacking Vendor 5 have been eliminated. Good job.
Come on.
We're air support from Vendor 7. We can't do anything.
Right. Your plane will ice up if you stay in there too long. Is something really gonna fire?
Why won't you?
Come on,
damn it! Oh, baby,
we're safe! Well, that's good. Okay. I'm buying you a beer later.
Visual on target. Prepare for bombing run.
Take out all bombers.
Cloudy.
I've got the guards.
Five. We've engaged the enemy reinforcements. We're ready to take a tour.
There's like
goddamn whack-a-mole out here. I'm already exhausted.
Let your team head fly. Remember that the fate of the whole war depends on this mission.
Not everything, like, of course.
We gotta take out the enemy base no matter what. Send in the tanks!
Squidward, I shot that stupid alarm clock.
Get a crack in the head.
Dodge bomb still can't get back to the Stonehenge.
Ah, come on! Oh yeah, I can.
Okay, the helo unit's all yours, Trigger. Lead the way and eliminate the enemy. Cyclops will take the rocket unit.
Whoa.
Given my program, a lot of the time it means
Stand by. I'm picking up something on my radar.
All right. The signal is massive. Who's next?
The arsenal bird.
Power knocked out. Now gotta survive.
That takes care of the propellers. Arsenal bird is slowing down.
I knew my faith was well placed, Trigger.
Unbelievable.
No. Stonehenge came with
all
to
good range, too. What was
that curious?
As they knew
what they were doing.
Quickly
off the range
and
crazy.
Well,
only a total madman could
have
unloaded.
Much of
mine. Forward. Give us the UTM courses under the arsenal bird and we'll calculate the range. And I need you to be exact.
Cyclops 3 missile incoming. Look out!
I've been hit. I have to eject.
Forecaster, send a request for rescue. Conditions look great. Expect some injuries.
Come on.
Give me a second. It's been a while since I've used something this archaic. Does the angle on this table account for wind and coriolis force?
We can video can fly from here. Not much wind. Rest is just instinct.
Cyclops 4 has been hit. Are you alright?
Power level is at 80%. I'm fine. We can't lose any more allies.
Knock that off. Push yourself too hard and you're down. Get back to base.
Wilco, over.
Power level is at 100%.
Okay. Okay, okay, okay.
We've done our part. Stonehenge, shoot.
Nickel. Understood. Begin final countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, fire! Hit, damn it!
Whoa! Target the score. Woohoo! Well, there goes the last donut trail gun. It's done for.
Done. Is it really over now?
Reporting mission.
Oh. And all the drone we fogged. It also be after.
Good lesson on the importance of manual control.
Today's MVPs are the LRSSG.
I'll say, especially those two lead birds. They're the Ocean Big Shot. We can win if we follow them. The Ocean Big Shot?
You mean the Ocean Big Shot?
Yeah.
Looks like we're on the offensive now. The enemy's defensive range dropped along with that arsenal bird.
That just means more pie for us. Are we gonna eat the whole thing? Brass is always hungry for more. They've got a bottomless appetite. But enough about that. Get some rest now before the counterattack.
Mission succeeded, but at a great cost. This victory marks a strategic turning point. The enemy has only one arsenal bird left, and the defensive grid around the space elevator has been decimated. We can expect a counteroffensive by Ocean forces everywhere.
So this is how liberty dies, huh? With thunderous applause. Okay, breaking character. Sorry, I couldn't upload yesterday because I was busy. That's all. Okay? Yeah.